authority. Let no one disregard you. You see, beloved, when you and I take hold on this life that God has given to us in Jesus, this peculiar people, zealous of good works, leaving the world and its passions behind us, and laying hold on eternity, as God has instructed us to do, we become the ones that are to declare those very things, exhorting and rebuking with all authority. And don't let anybody despise what you're doing, because this is coming from God Himself. This life that you and I are laying hold of, okay? And so, thinking about the grace that God has called you and I to, He says, grow in this grace that we just talked about. Let this grace sink down deep into your heart. Not just let it fester in the mind, but let it take root downward so that you can be able to bear fruit upward of a zealous life, working out the good works that God is working in you. Bless you, my friend.